In the wild and woolly west of old, new towns sprang up overnight. And, as in most western towns, the biggest challenge of all was, who's the fastest gun alive?
I'm the fastest gun alive!
You're not, I am!
Looks like a tie.
Cash rewards attracted quick-triggered bounty hunters, such as Quick Draw McGraw, the real fastest gun alive. Mr. Quick Draw?
Yep. There's not much of a line, but it's the way I read it.
Would you show us your famous Quick Draw, Quick Draw?
Yep. There's nothing to it. I just toss this tin can up in the air, whip out my sixth gun, and... Shucks. I had the bullet in backwards.
Side by side with Quick Draw McGraw was his faithful friend and admirer, Baba Louie.
I think maybe we go back to herding sheeps. Don't you thin so quick, Draw?
No, I don't thin so quick, Draw. I'm gonna clean up this one-horse town. Let me see here.
This is the easy one, Senior Quigs Draw. Reward, Fancy Foots Finnegan, wanted for square dancing in a roundhouse.
Oh, hold on, Baba Louie. We hit the jackpot. $5,000 reward for the capture of the well-known polecat, Grumbleweed. P.S. We give green stamps.
Are you loco? Senior Grumbles will kill you to pieces.
Then I'll throw the pieces to the coyotes, Tenderfoot.
Whom's a Tenderfoot?
You are.
Oh, ouch, ow, oh, ow, ow.
What do you say, Quick Straw?
I said.
Oh, ouch, ow, oh, ow, oh, gosh, ow, oh, ow.
Help! Grumbleweed's done robbed the bank.
Ain't that against the law?
Right. In the...